Welcome back. If you missed any talk-worthy videos or stories this week, we've got them covered. Digital reporter Jason Denant has some really cool stories that caught our eye this week. And Jason, you are here with us this morning to kick things off. What's going on?
All right. It is Friday, and it's time again for Trends and Talkers, where I wrap up what had y'all talking on social media this week. And these videos, they had a smile, laugh, and even one had a say,
uh-oh.
These are the ones that went viral this week. File this first one under, if there's a will, there's a way. A woman who has been nicknamed Lego Grandma is helping one German town become more wheelchair accessible.
Wow.
Yeah, that's right. She's making ramps out of Legos that local businesses put up front to help their wheelchair guests gain access throughout the town.
That is
really
impressive.
Super cool.
Yeah.
Like, it's amazing. She says it could take up to 8 packages of glue to make one of the ramps. But she buys them, she spends her own money. It's pretty cool.
That is crazy. Good for her.
I like them. Now, you know, it is time for Carnival, the annual celebration leading up to Lent. It's kicking off today.
Mm-hmm.
And in Rio, they definitely got excited with their pet carnival.
Oh my gosh. How cute.
I think that I need to bring Zeus to this. This is amazing.
Look at their little faces and the tongues. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I guess they have like a contest to dress up like your pet and to dance in the streets of Rio de Janeiro.
That is so cute.
Let's go.
Those little pups oh my gosh. There are a lot that are there too. Wow.
Oh my, it's amazing. I'm waiting for one of the pups to actually like know like
do
a merengue or a salsa
yeah.
or something. That would, if we could teach my dog to do that, we could win that contest, I'm
it's
pretty
on
sure.
The list. It's on the list of things to do.
It's on the list of things to do. Now this next video is a lesson in what goes up must come down. Let's take a look as this woman in Ohio is attempting a brazen breakout.
Oh my gosh. She tried
to come through the roof.
Are you serious?
Yep, she was sitting in one of those chairs.
Wow.
She comes over, goes up. All the other inmates are actually watching her as she does this.
Her pants came off.
Yeah.
I mean, they did.
Is that what you're most concerned about?
I'm sorry.
I mean, I'm most concerned.
I saw like the blurred out area and I was like, oh, her bum is showing.
I was more concerned that she was trying to escape from prison there.
This is
okay?
Very, yes, that's important. Yes. Yes.
Kalina Estrias, I think that's, oh gosh, if you ever get in trouble with the law, I think that you're going to try that, I think. Just put on some suspenders, is that what they're called? Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
And so your pants don't fall down. Now, I want to end this Friday with a fun video from right here in Las Vegas. The Great Onesie Bar Crawl will take over Fremont Street this Saturday. Now, here's some video from last year's antics. Do you own a onesie?
I do. I actually have about 20 onesies. A lot of my friends throw onesie parties. I have a kangaroo onesie. I have a Santa and Mrs. Claus. It zips up all the way and you turn into both characters. What else do I have? I have a snowman.
And I love them.
Oh my gosh, look at this reveal right now. What just happened behind the scenes? Ta-da!
Ta-da! I'm in a onesie. Do you want to go? I don't know if I should. Can
oh
I even
my
see?
Goodness.
Do y'all want to go
Captain
to the onesie
America.
Party?
Captain Jason here.
Yes. Let me take this.
It looks great. I love it.
Thanks for the assist on putting on the onesie, Kalina.
I got you.
All right. Now, that's it for this week's Trends and Talkers. If you see a video that would be perfect for us, send us an email to desk@ktnv.com. And I'll see you back here next week for more videos that had y'all talking.
Bye.